say, Jim Smith, you've done a hell of a lousy job. You're late and you don't treat our vets right. Jim, I'm sorry. You're fired. Get out of here.